But there is some good news for all you runners. The Eau Claire Marathon may not be canceled in all of this coronavirus uncertainty. Instead, it could be moved. This is video of last year's marathon. Now, the event was scheduled for this May 3rd, but now race officials are asking the Eau Claire City Council to approve new dates for the race. On Tuesday, council members will vote on a resolution authorizing the race for the last weekend in September.